It's Roctober. This is Countdown, and here's Old 55. Great to have them back with their new thing. It's time to rock and roll. That's Old 55 kicking off the show tonight with what could be our theme song, It's Time to Rock and Roll. I'm Ronnie Sparks from 2SM in Sydney, the Sydney Roctober station, I should explain for our national viewers. And along with myself, we've got a whole bunch of guest hosts here tonight. From 4IP, Kevin Hillier. From 2NX in Newcastle, Roger Green. From 3XY, Lee Simons here to do a bit of hosting too. Steve Witham from 5KA. And from the West Coast, 6pm, we've got Keith Fowler, of course. And a big show as far as artists go tonight too. Live in the studio, we'll have the Ferrets. John Paul Young will be here too. Thank you, JBY fans. Bob Seger on film, David Bowie. We've got Joe Cocker and his new song too. But let's get right into the show straight off the Countdown National Chartbusters. Susie Quattro seems to be going up and down the chart. She's back in at 29 with If You Can't Give Me Love. We know these guys as 10cc. I think they're calling themselves the 10cc combo here. First weekend at 29 with the new Dreadlock Holiday. The voice you can hear is Ronnie Dio. This is First Weekend at number 26, The Butterfly Ball. The Countdown National Chart Busters for this week, and I'm going to hand you over to our other guest hosts for the evening. But first, let me tell you about the new Countdown book. Everybody here at the Countdown show's really excited about it. They've been hyping me up on it. It's all, mostly colour. There's quite a few black and white photographs, but about 200 colour prints in this book, and it includes some of the people, you can see the cover there, some of the people who've been through the studios and on film through the Countdown show over the past probably 12 to 18 months or so. A great collector's item. There's some of the fantastic shots there. You can see Molly, Meatloaf, and quite a few of the other people who've dropped by. Make some great photos, and that'll be in the stores around Australia. Look out for that one. We'll also be telling you through the program how you can win it as part of the Countdown special on the Roctober stations around Australia. I know on 2SM in Sydney, it'll be the final week of Roctober. You'll hear details about how to win that fantastic book. Let's get right into the show. Here's a girl that apparently Mick Jagger's been talking about, saying she seems to be his hit pick for the 1978-1979 period. And it's charting in Sydney already. Trip the Light, fantastic. Here's Joanne McKell. '77's biggest hits was Don't Fall in Love. Here are the Ferrets with their new E, This Night.
This night, I see how much I care for you. This night, I've worked it out. Oh, the Ferrets with their brand new one. Looking good. Hi, I'm Kevin Hillier from the Brisbane Roctober station for IP. We've got some good things happening up in Brisbane during Roctober. We're going to be giving away a thing we're calling the Ultimate Roctober Toy. And we'll be giving you clues. And up in Brisbane, if you can guess what it is, you'll win it. And of course, we're giving away those countdown books Ronnie showed you a little earlier. Also got the Countdown, a History of Australian Rock and Roll special coming up on Roctober 9, the same night as LRB are in town. So that's a good night in Brisbane. Right now, we're going to show you a guy by the name of Andrew Stevens, who just a couple of weeks ago married himself a Charlie's Angel. Lucky fellow. Here's his song, Helpless in Love.
When someone's breaking your love, I'll take that feeling I can't get enough of. Oh, baby, I'm helpless in love. What can I do? Just can't think straight. I'm thinking of you. Helpless in love.
I can't wait to be
warm with your love holding me.
A magical spell, babe, that you got me under. I can't keep my mind off of you. Cause whenever I try, ooh, something inside just keeps me holding on. There I go, falling, falling.
Helpless in love. What can I do?
Just can't think straight. Cause I'm thinking of you.
Love.
I can't wait to be
warm with your love holding me. Helpless in love, what can I do?
I just can't think straight, cause I'm thinking of you.
Helpless in love.
And now the man who founded Cockney Rebel got a brand new album out called Hobo with a Grin. Here's Steve Harley. Roll the dice.
Roll me the lucky one. I feel the sensation. I got all of my heart on you. A wondrous temptation to any coincidences keep me coming for more. All the same. Roll the dice and it sounds like thunder. Hit the bottom, you feel no pain. Roll the dice and it sounds like thunder. Ain't it the truth? Intentions. I find I believe in magic now. A wondrous invention too. So many coincidences got me coming for more of the same. Roll the dice and it sounds like thunder. Hit the ball and you feel no pain.
And that, of course, was Steve Harley's newie and Roll the Dice. Hi, I'm Roger Green from 2NX in Newcastle. And yes, Roctober's even celebrated in the Hunter Valley, as all the people who listen to 2NX would know. Now, we'll be giving you the chance to win the countdown book that you saw Ronnie with at the beginning of the show in the last weekend of Roctober as part of the Roctober Countdown Special, which is part of the history of Australian rock and roll. That's all in the last weekend of Roctober for all you people in Newcastle. Okay, speaking of Australian rock and roll, we've got a guy here now who has made it happen in the past for a lot of Australian talent. He's a very talented guy himself. Let's hope it happens for him with this. Ian Mason, Got a Lot of Love.
What's inside of me? Something you got a whole lot, and it's free. If you haven't got enough, take to
Rose Taboo with a track that's just starting to happen in Newcastle, a rock and roll outlaw.
Just the band you take home to see your mum and dad, right? Right? Why not? Rose Tattoo, that's Rock and Roll Outlaw. They've got a new album coming out in about 3 weeks too. Catch it if you can, okay? I'm Lee Simon from 3XY in Melbourne. That's your Roctober station in Melbourne. And for that countdown book that we've been talking about throughout the show tonight, if you're listening to 3XY tomorrow week, that's Monday week, the 9th of Roctober, we've got the special on at 6 o'clock at night, and also you'll have the chance of winning the book at that particular time. Also in Roctober, we've got about $20,000 cash to give away. Also, there's a trip to Hawaii to see the Sgt. Pepper's movie, and there's a Thin Lizzy concert, which is all for free, but Molly will tell you more about that in Humdrum. Another act that the whole country is really excited about at the moment is David Bowie, who's touring in November right across the country. You check out your local radio stations for details on that. We've got two songs from David Bowie for you right now, starting off with Golden Years, David Bowie.
Some of these days and it won't be long, gonna drive back down where you once belong, in the back of a dream car, 20 foot long. Don't cry, my son, don't break my heart, doing all right, but you gotta get smart. Wish upon day, I believe, oh Lord, I'll believe all the way. Run for the shadows, run for the shadows in these golden years. Taking you nowhere.
Okay, we've got some more of David Bowie for you right now. This is Fame.
Of course, David Bowie in town November 11 down there at the Adelaide Oval. You can get your tickets. Roctober 9 is the day for our countdown special on 5KA, of course. This is Steve Woodham here from 5KA in Adelaide. And if you're around town in Adelaide, people, don't forget to pick up your Roctober calendar. Some fabulous prizes we're giving away right through Roctober, including a trip for two to Ayers Rock. Time for a countdown spectacular, spectacular, spectacular. This is Bob Seger from the Stranger in Town album, Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band, and Hollywood Nights.
Love that. That is one of my favourite tracks at the moment, Bob Seger and Hollywood Nights. And it's really nice to see that the world is finally catching up on something that Detroit has had for the last 10 years. My name's Keith Fowler. I'm from 6pm, which is the Roctober station in Perth. And you heard Ronnie talking about the Roctober book. If you'd like to win it, all you have to do is listen to 6pm, Roctober 9th and 10th at 6 o'clock, and you'll be able to hear the special and also grab your chance to win the book. Got to talk to you now about Joe Cocker. I sort of feel sorry for this guy. He's one of, I guess you could call him the original victim. I mean, he's been ripped off so many times, it's not funny. But he's got himself a brand new recording company and people are starting to look after him. He's got a superb new album called A Luxury You Can Afford. The single's out in 2 weeks, so I guess this is a preview, A Whiter Shade of Pale.
Skip love, As I wander through my playing card, would not let it be. One 16 Vestal Virgin was given for the cold.
Okay, well, that's really good to see Joe back on the scene because, like, last year when he toured here, we're about the only sort of country left that really sort of were following Joe. But now with this album and with that track especially, he's really won worldwide fame again and is back on the road. So, as I say, it's really good to see him. Now, you've been hearing the jocks all around the country on Roctober talking about the Countdown book. It's a really little beauty, this one, because it shows everything from Woe to Go on Countdown. There's some embarrassing moments there. I mean, like the one with Prince Charles, I've been trying to forget ever since. But there you go. It's got all the photos in of all your stars, Leif Garrett. It's got even sort of the Bay City Rollers. And it's got sort of the really heavy groups like Waku, Led Zeppelin, all the people that have been on Countdown. It's an excellent book. And as you'll be hearing throughout your radio station, your favourite radio station on Roctober, they'll be giving away books through their program. So watch out for that. And don't forget that on all of those stations, you'll be hearing about the Countdown story, which is an embarrassing thing. But never mind, they're going to tell the truth about Countdown. And it's a really good special. So watch out for that one as well, or watch out and hear for it. One act that is really doing well overseas, and in fact, it's starting to do well here in this country, which is really surprising. I didn't think anything was doing well here at the moment. But it's Garbo with It's Over. Here is Garbo.
I'm just waiting, standing alone, like a fool in the rain, soaking wet. trying, almost dying, so I called.
Well, there you go, that's Garbo. Now, going to Alice Cooper, and I spoke to Alice last week, he's really sorry he couldn't come out here. And the reason being is that he had to go back and start remixing his album again. He'll be out here, he promises, early next year. The album is titled Stories Inside, and he's got a few stories to tell. And we've got now an exclusive film clip to Countdown, which won't be, this single won't be released until about another week or so. And we'll be showing it next week in full. Here is Alice Cooper with a great film clip. How are you going to see me now? Alice Cooper.
I'm gonna be home soon. Kind of awkward and afraid. Time has changed your point of view. How you gonna see me now? Please don't see me ugly, babe. 'Cause I know I let you down in oh so many ways. How you gonna see me now? Since we've been on our own.
That is a fantastic film clip in full, and his beautiful wife features in it very heavily. And I'm sure that clip is going to take Alice right back to the top of the charts. Okay, last week I previewed this album, and it was the Linda Ronstadt album, and I said, what a great looking chick she is. She's not only a great looking chick, she's also a great singer. Now, off the last album, and it's now on the F&M album, is Tumblin' Dice with Linda Ronstadt. Now, about 4 weeks ago when I was doing the show from Sydney again, I told you a story about how Mick Jagger and the Stones were doing their concert tour, and they hit Linda's hometown, and how Linda got up on stage, and everyone's saying, she couldn't have done that. Well, if you have a look at a very popular TV magazine this week, you'll see a front page photo of that, so all of those people who didn't believe me, well, like that. But here is Linda Ronstadt with Tumblin' Dice. Okay, that is Linda Ronstadt. What a lady. And in fact, I won't, now don't take me as gospel, but I do believe that she'll be coming out here in February to tour. So just hold on to your seats. Incidentally, there is another rumour floating around this marvellous country of ours. And it in fact entails about Rod Stewart, who is definitely coming out at the end of January, February. But as a bonus, and at the moment it's just a rumour, but I think that it could almost be correct, on keyboards, touring with Rod Stewart, playing with him, it looks like as if it'll be Elton John. So there you go, that'll be a double barrel one. Elton John and Rod Stewart together. Think of the parties, boy. And talking about parties, Thin Lizzy are coming to this country through Roctober. The radio stations are bringing them out here as well as bringing the group out here. And they're also bringing out a fantastic group from America, which have just recently had a hit in this country with Fabulous Dancer, and that is Waku. And they'll be featuring on the Roctober concerts right around the country. And also on the bill will be John English and the Sports. And you'll be able to see this fantastic act and this fantastic concert in Brisbane, Friday the 20th, courtesy of 4IP, Newcastle, Sunday the 22nd, courtesy of 2NX down in the Hunter Valley, and Melbourne, Friday the 27th on 3XY, and 3XY are now playing local acts, so thank you, 3XY, and on Sydney on Sunday the 29th, as the courtesy of 2SM. So there you go, watch out for Thin Lizzy. Let's have a look at their latest clip. It's been re-released, the boys are back in town, Thin Lizzy. Well, believe me, when they hit town with Phil Lynott sort of heading that group, you're going to know the boys are back in town, because they are just rock and roll supreme. Talking about ladies, I sort of love Linda Ronstadt, but this lady I am going to queue up and get tickets for. I absolutely adore her. She is just one of the ultimate performers. Her name is that red-headed Sheila called Bette Midler, and she is going to be fantastic. I mean, anyone who's ever seen Bette Midler says, I mean, like, you just come out looking like that. Bette Midler in town in a couple of weeks' time, and here is the thing that really sent everyone crazy from a live show, Lullaby of Broadway, Bette Midler. Okay, that was Bette Midler, and as I say, she is coming to Australia, and it should be a great time. Now, there's this kid on centre stage at the moment who refuses to go to America. I won't harp on it anymore. But he happens to now, one part of him is going to America, and it's in fact this album, and this is Squeak's first American album, Love Is In The Air, and it features a lot of tracks I don't even know about. The Day My Heart Caught On Fire, which is that rumpty tum thing, that's on it. But there you go, Squeak is number 8 this week, so I think everyone in the studios, applaud. Woo-hoo! Number 8 this week, and Reminiscing went to, with LRB, went to number 4. Incidentally, that was a great concert. What are you waving at, Stephen? Hello, Stephen. Anyway, there you go. John Paul Young at number 8 with a red bullet. Meanwhile, he's back here in dreary Australia doing that dreary hit called The Day My Heart Caught On Fire. Guys, Squeak! Caught on fire. Here's the top 10. Number 10 by the Rivers of Babylon, Boney M. Number 9, Fabulous Dancer, Waku. Yay. Number 8, all going up, Dancing in the City. Great disco number, Marshall Hayne. Really going up. Coming out soon, Warm Raid, Graham Bonnet. Number 7, Down Among the Dead Men, Flash in the Pan, Harry and George. Yay. Are you old enough? Dragon could go to number 1 in Melbourne next week. Number 4, Hopelessly Devoted to You, Olivia Newton-John. Oh, what a girl. Oh, Carol, there's a big one, by Smokey. And number 2, Grease, Frankie Valli. And at number 1, for the third time, You're the One That I Want. It keeps going up and down like a yo-yo. Olivia Newton-John and John Travolta. Well, that was Countdown. Thank you for tuning in. We'd like a very, very special cheer and thanks to all the jocks that came in today for Roctober. Don't forget, at your local Roctober station, there's a lot of prizes to be won.
the Countdown book, the Countdown specials, and it's a good station, all right? I've got to say goodbye, but before I say goodbye, the hottest record this week on the Countdown Top 40 is Genesis with Follow You and Follow Me. Good night, Australia!